Students from Quist Middle School will have their art on display at the 17th District Attorney's Office. Staff members from the DA's office worked with 8th grade students to create this display. The project started last October and resulted in more than 80 oil pastels and 60 butterflies that represent the students' take on the wonders of the earth. Eventually, the display will move to the Adams County Government Center.